As we make our exit from the War of the Worlds crash site, we're going to cut through a small section of an area called Falls Lake, which includes a big blue backdrop coming up.